So this is a yamdo. So stupa, so there's just first you can take three times circumambulation, the stupa. After you can come inside, then the after Shiva, we just have the Kailash. Please do not disturb for everything and help us.
Help us.
Yes.
Go and come.
Yes. Okay.
We've reached the starting point of the trek. One hand in a sling, and all is well.
Ready to go? Ready?
Yes. Can't wait to leave. Go reach B.
Just want to remind you one more time. From this point, you know, we walk with the utmost awareness and gentleness. Keep the chanting going. Shiva Shambho. Yes. Shiva Shambho. Yes. Just keep this chant on.
Oh. Well, I'm so excited. This is I already feeling. I can already feel the mountain.
That's it.
The group of four leaves for Kailash.
Great, the first glimpse of Kailash has, I think, made up for the whole entire exhaustion. So it's been fantastic. I mean, I think the whole walk, the whole trip is worth it. Just the glimpse of this is worth it.
It's been moving. I think it will be so tough. Yeah. This is way tougher than anything.
Yes. Something's beyond words. Shiva, Shiva, Shambho Mahadev. Sambha Sada Shiva Damaruganada. Shiva, 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 Shambho Mahadev. Sambha Sada Shiva Damaruganada. Shiva, 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 Shambho Mahadev.
Structure I've ever seen in my life.
I don't really put it into words. Just have to experience it.
Sadhguru, thank you Kailash, helping me in mysterious ways. You don't ask questions.
You're a lovely guy. He's looked after us so well. She's been with us all the way. She deserves all our praise.
Never in my life have 7.5 kilometers felt like this. The hotel I've been seeing for the past 2 hours. suffering seem to be coming any closer. So everybody here has a mobile phone. So they have to have a charger, they have to have electricity. Just one day and this. Imagine even coming from Kathmandu to here walking. Okay. At last I have reached. So the hotel at least.
The trek was very, very pleasant, very nice, very, very heavenly, I would say.
Each one of you go at your own pace, and if you leave early, then we get an opportunity to spend a little more time with you.
Still now, if you make it to the top, it'll be a real miracle. I have no idea.
Thank you. just a pilgrimage. It's so true to life. You know, when we say going up is tough, yes, it is tough, but when you go down, it's tougher. You know, and it's so true to life too. Everything around here is absolutely majestic, and there's, I have no words to express myself. I go down to Satyu and I go down to Kailash for it. Absolutely.
Every step we take, you have been in with us in every step we have taken. Thank you.
Constantly looking at something, constantly in search of something, like how a stray dog is going, always looking. Yes?
You can do this much. You can't give up anger. Can you give up angry words? When you get angry, you won't speak.
Yes.
Can you do that much?
Yes.
No angry words. The world is already feeling cooler. We can definitely combat global warming. With the necessary attention, there is nothing which cannot yield to you in this existence. It's just a question of your attention.
Shivaya Parameshwaraya.